Looks like we're running late. Galvatron and Soundwave have been here and gone.
Perceptor, can you speak?
See what you did?
What we did? Get on the track, Jack. We took the fall because you had to run it all.
We've seen your healing powers. Will you help us save our friends?
Ultra Magnus. Blaster, what happened?
It's a long story, Perceptor. I'll tell you on the way back to Earth.
Profondo, Allegra, and Z-Bop Scandana along.
Autobots! Impossible!
Broadside, deploy our secret weapon!
How can they defeat our perfect sound?
With anti-sound, white noise.
I don't want to see your ugly face! Just the button that says erase!
My tapes. You've erased my tapes.
Cowards! I ordered no retreat! Attack! Attack!
The Decepticons won't be back, Basso Profundo. Your big problem now is your own disharmony. You've got to learn to live with each other's differences if you're going to live in harmony.
And that's the name of that tune.
The Quintessons are sinister robotic creatures with five-sided heads, each side with a different face, including the face of death. These tentacled beings who travel on beams of energy are cruel and emotionless, and the creators of all the Transformers on Cybertron millions of years ago. The Quintessons never intended their intelligent machines to develop emotions. But to their horror, the Transformers rose up against their masters and drove them away from Cybertron. The Quintessons retreated to a planet they named Quintessa, where they lived a stark and barren existence with their Sharpticon guards. Sinister and vicious, lacking any individualistic intelligence, the Sharpticons usually serve as executioners for their Quintesson masters, who toss condemned victims into the Sharpticon pit.
What is that?
The Quintessons finally decided to blow up their planet, Quintessa.
I shall miss Quintessa.
To try to prevent Autobot captives and invaders from escaping. Their plot to destroy the Autobots' faith. And now, without a world of their own, they roam the universe with their Sharpticons, making victims of whatever luckless beings cross their path. Their goal is to regain control of Cybertron and eradicate all Autobots and Decepticons. Yet, so manipulative and cunning are they that they even trick the Decepticons into helping them achieve their aim.